Redmi Note 3 has received Marshmallow update. So these are my top 3 features of Marshmallow on Redmi Note 3. Hi guys, Jones from Technical JT back with another video. And in this video, we will see about Marshmallow on MIUI 8. So as you can see, my phone is running on Android Marshmallow. It's over MIUI 8. And we click on it, the game comes. Standard usual Android experience over here. Oh, I lost this. Okay, let's go on and see the features that I like the most. It's my personal preferences, but then these are, according to me, the most useful things. Firstly, the 3-finger screenshot. We just have to swipe our 3 fingers over it and yeah, screenshot has been taken. I go to the music app and yes, again, yeah, screenshot has been taken. We can take screenshot of anything we want. Let us go to the security app and take a screenshot. And then we have another option there. We can click on the scroll button and then scroll to take a longer screenshot. It's the extended version of the screenshot. As you can see, whole of the screen covers the screenshot. Nextly, let us see the status bar. The status bar has also been changed. And according to me, it's a clean, neat feature. Instead of swiping from left to right, now we have to swipe downwards to get to the more option. There we have another option named as more. We click on it. Then we can change the toggles here and there. We can change the brightness toggle from the 8th to the 3rd position or the Bluetooth from the 5th to the 7th position according to our convenience. It's really nice. And if we click on the temperature, it takes us to the weather app. It's also a clean, neat feature. It saves a lot of time. And same is the case with if we click on the time, the date, it takes us to the calendar app. That's also very nice. The third feature is the quick ball. Actually, the quick ball has been changed. Now we can swipe it to the left or the right to hide it from the main screen so that it does not interfere with the touch experience of us. As you can see, let me clear the defaults. Oh yes, done. Now we can, as you can see, it's a quick ball, same old layout. It's nice and helpful. Now let me swipe it to the right or left. I swipe it to the right now. And you can see it has been hidden. As you can see, it's not visible to us. If you notice, it is hidden in the left corner, right corner of my screen. I click on it. And yeah, it comes back. Now I hide it again towards the left corner, left upper corner. So this is a clean, neat feature if you are using Facebook or other apps where we do not want this quick ball to interfere with our scrolling experience, then we can do. That's pretty much it for this video, guys. Thank you. Like, share and subscribe for more videos.